there was a king who summoned all the fine and gentlemen of his kingdom and brought them in front of a lake. Now the contest was the one who will be swimming from that side of the lake to the other side where the king is standing either will receive 10 million pesos or 10 hectares of land or will marry the king's daughter and will become the next king. So all the men were excited, but when they were brought in front of the lake, they noticed immediately that there were crocodiles, anacondas, and even piranhas. And some of them started complaining and even criticizing the king and said, "This is not a good contest. The king is just having a good time. Nobody can defeat these creatures." But while they were complaining, suddenly without any warning, they heard a splash and saw a man swimming like Michael Phelps, evading the jaws of the crocodiles. And too fast as he was, he finally reached the shore where the king was standing. And the king was totally impressed. "My son, you're the winner. I didn't know how you did what you just did, but I'm glad you did it. So now, what do you want as a reward? Do you want 10 million pesos? The man said, "No." "Do you want 10 hectares of my land?" The man said, "No." "Therefore, you want to marry my daughter and you will be our next king." And the man looked at the daughter and probably he was thinking, "Oh, your daughter must be very ugly." And the man said, "No." Now the king was enraged. Angered by the man's decision, he said, "What do you want in life? You don't want my money? You don't want my properties? You don't even want to marry my daughter? Tell me what you want." And the man said, looking at the king, "Oh my king, I just want to know who pushed me